would you sing?
I'll sing Die Sterne by Franz Schubert.
First of all, I think it should not be too much pum 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 ya pa 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 pa. Otherwise, it's like going over sleeping policemen. Yeah, too much because this is very important. Because then he doesn't start the way he did. Yeah, wie blitzen die Sterne. More legato.
Okay.
In the Parlando song, more legato.
Okay.
Wie blitzen die Sterne.
Okay.
Yeah. And throughout the whole song, in the second verse, sie schweben als Boten. Yeah. Make it more surprise. Sie schweben.
Okay.
Sie wallen hoch oben in Engelgestalt, sie leuchten dem Pilger durch Heiden und Wald, sie schweben, sie schweben, sie schweben. Das Boten, der Gold, Gold. Yeah, you said gold.
Gold.
In the third verse. Gold.
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 Ah, das ist super. In the last verse, I did not understand why did you seid hold dem Verein, seid hold dem Verein. Why did you make such a crescendo in the second time?
I think I did it more than I wanted to originally.
Yeah. Did you ever think of doing it the other way around?
Yeah, we played with that. Yeah.
Seid hold dem Verein, seid hold dem Verein.
Ah.
Just the opposite?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Sure.
Okay. So let's try some sure. Bars. Das ist gut. Very good. Then the legato.
Okay.
Wie blitzen die Sterne?
Ah, okay. Yeah. Okay.
Darüber.
Okay.
Wie oft schon
darüber vom Schlummer erwacht.
Ja, aber vom Schlummer.
Vom Schlummer.
Ja, but you didn't feel it. Just sang it.
Yeah. Wie oft schon darüber vom Schlummer erwacht.
Wallen.
Wallen.
Double L. That's too obvious. More delicate.
Okay.
Sie wallen hoch oben. Second.
Sie wallen hoch oben im Engelgestalt.
Not im Engelgestalt. In Engelgestalt.
In Engel.
In, not im.
Okay. In.
Sie wallen hoch oben in Engelgestalt. Sie leuchten dem Pilger durch Heiden und Wald. Sie schweben als Boden der Liebe und
Boden,
you know what Boden means?
Boden? This oh, yeah, yeah. Boten.
Ah,
yeah,
thank
Boten,
you.
Okay. Als Boden. Okay.
Sie schweben als Boten der Liebe um mir und tragen auf Küsse weit über das Meer. Und tragen auf Gisse bei dir. was much better. Gold, ja. Ja. No, no, much better.
Thank you.
Uns hinter das Blaue mit Fingern von Gold. Hinter das Blaue mit, Blaue mit. Ja, more.
Support.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Not okay. Blaue mit.
Okay. Okay.
Even if you use this head voice, or.
Yeah, I won't.
Yeah. Then body support is rule number one.
Okay. Yeah?
Piano singing is not with no body.
Right.
Just the opposite.
Okay.
Yeah. Piano singing needs more body.
Okay.
Good piano singing.
Right. Okay. Und hinter das Blau.
Now the third one. Oh. Let's do the whole third one. Yeah.
Not,
I don't like so much. Sie blicken, sie blicken, sie blicken,
okay.
Sie blicken dem Dulder.
Okay.
Sie blicken, I feel every note. Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
You're attacking on a very small scale, but you're attacking every note.
Ah, okay.
Instead of, sie blicken dem Dulder recht mild ins Gesicht.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, before we try to do piano,
yeah.
we should try to sing a healthy
sound. Yeah.
Then when we have this,
okay.
We can try different things.
Okay.
But we don't start with this unsupported sound.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yep. One. Sie blicken dem Dulder recht mild ins Gesicht. Und säumen die Tränen mit silbernem Licht.
You see, when you do this, I like it more from the sound.
Okay.
Und säumen die Tränen mit silbernem Licht.
Ah. Yeah.
Then, säumen, you try to find some magical moment already on säumen.
Yeah, absolutely.
But the real moment is silbernem Licht.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Und säumen die Tränen mit silbernem.
Ah, okay.
We always need to have a focus when we phrase. We have to know where it goes.
Right.
Not every bar is similar. Not every note. They are all having different length.
Right.
Composers couldn't write them, but from the language.
Yeah.
Und säumen die Tränen mit silbernem Licht.
Yeah.
It's not säumen die Tränen mit silbernem Licht.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We have to be free and precise at the same time. Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe sie blicken dem Dulder.
Recht mild ins Gesicht und säumen die Tränen mit silbernem Licht und weisen von Gräbern gar tröstlich und fort.
Yeah. Try to find a different color here.
Okay.
Und säumen die Tränen mit silbernem und säumen.
Und säumen die Tränen mit silbernem Licht und weisen von Gräbern gar tröstlich und hold.
Very good.
Und hinter das Blaue mit Fingern von Gold.
sing to me.
Sorry.
Here is the audience.
It's creepy. Sure.
Und hinter das Blaue.
Und hinter das Blaue mit Fingern von Gold. Und hinter das Blaue mit Fingern von Gold. So sei denn gesegnet, du strahliger Schar.
But you talk to the stars.
Yeah, yeah.
You talk so sei denn gesegnet.
They won't listen to that.
Yeah. So sei denn gesegnet.
Okay.
Gesegnet, du strahlige Schar.
Ja, aber du strahlige Schar. Hm.
Du strahlige Schar.
Ja.
Okay.
Ja. Risk more.
Okay.
Singing is risking.
Touché.
Risking, phrasing, that's singing.
Yeah. Okay.
Not, I play the average.
So sei denn gesegnet, du strahlige Schar.
So sei denn. No. Softer, but. Okay. Strahlig. So sei denn gesegnet, du strahlige Schar.
Yeah,
you know, I know how difficult this note is.
Yeah, yeah.
I always hated it, but with some from here, it works. If you do und leuchte. Leuchte, leuchte is not piano. Leuchte.
Okay.
Freundlich und klar.
Ah, yeah.
Und wenn ich eins liebe, seid hold dem Verein. Ja, dann comes a different color again.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
So sei denn gesegnet, du strahlige Schar. Und leuchte mir lange noch freundlich und klar.
Ja, klar.
Klar.
At the end of the sound, at the end, is klar.
Ah, yeah.
I hear a little...
Sheep.
Freundlich und klar.
Leuchte mir lange noch freundlich und klar. Und wenn ich eins liebe, seid vor dem Verein, seid vor dem Verein. Und euer Geflimmer, das Segen uns sein. Und euer Geflimmer, das Segen uns sein.
Ja, seid. I understood, seid hold dem.
Seid hold dem.
Yeah. And now we are maybe a little bit on the opposite side of sound-wise, I mean.
Yeah.
Yeah? We have to find the balance, right balance. This is now a little bit too...
Yeah, a bit. I agree.
Yeah. But something in the middle.
Okay.
But always healthy, a healthy sound, healthy and so that you can phrase down that this is always D flat, klar, for example, is D flat, and so that always can phrase it down.
Yeah.
Not klar.
Yeah.
Let's try the second part of this last verse.
Und wenn ich einst liebe.
Liebe.
Not
Liebe, Liebe. Yeah. Liebe is
Okay.
Liebe, yeah.
Und wenn ich einst liebe, seit Ohren verein, seit Ohren verein.
Seit hold dem. I need two D's.
D's, yeah, yeah.
Und wenn ich einst liebe, seit hold dem verein, seit hold dem verein. Und euer Geflimmer lasst Segen uns sein, und euer Geflimmer lasst Segen uns sein.
Yeah, but I don't like Lasse. I don't like this.
Okay.
This is only because you don't prepare it from here. Hello. Okay.
Und euer Geflimmer.
Und euer Geflimmer lass Segen uns sein. Und euer Geflimmer lass Segen uns sein.
Okay. That's the way. But now the sound is. Too open, too loud.
I agree.
For the word Segen. Segen, you understand Segen?
Yeah.
Blessing.
Yeah, to bless us, yeah.
Benediction.
Yeah.
Und euer Geflimmer, lass Segen uns sein. Und euer Geflimmer, lass Segen uns sein.
The name is Josh? Josh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now I go and listen from outside, and you sing as if you could only sing one last song in your life. One last song.
Okay.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So, with all the risk.
All right.
Song in your life, so much concentration. Concentration for the last song.
I know.
No, have a look to the music, no problem.
What was that?
Okay, you see, many, many little things worked better.
Okay.
And that's how it should be, you know? You cannot 100% achieve in one session.
Oh, no, yeah.
Yeah? Step by step, small step by small step, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? Leader singing is experience, is development. You cannot order online development.
Yeah. Yeah.
But this was, there were many, many fantastic, nice, new things.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's important. Give us the Hugo Wolf, I think.
Okay.
Der Wind.
This is a very good understanding of the song, and I think that the atmosphere is just right, which you, give us. But you know, when he starts. Mm. Then not like with a gun.
Yeah,
take more time. The first line is recitative. Yeah. It's not eins und willst du deinen Lied. Yeah? Mm. It's like a recitative. And it's only on one note. Mm. Hugo Wolf's typical melody.
Yeah.
So you have to make it a melody. Mm. Und willst du deinen liebsten Stern? Not every note is.
Okay.
Yeah. Das dann las von den Schultern frei sie nieder wehen, wehen.
Wehen.
Is closed. Yeah. Not wehen.
Wehen.
Okay, can we try this?
Und willst du deinen liebsten sterben sehen, so tragen nicht dein Haar gelockt, du Holde, lass von den Schultern.
Was? Don't like so much.
Okay. Yeah.
And because it's first it's the sound is not so good, and then there is too much emphasis on the word las.
Las, yeah.
It is las von den Schultern frei sie niederwehen.
Mm.
Not las von den.
Okay.
This was much better, and you see, he played much softer the first arpeggio.
Yeah.
Which was very fine.
Okay.
Las von den Schultern frei. Can we start here?
Las von den Schultern frei sie niederwehen. Von
wie Fäden.
Fäden sehen sie aus von
okay, this again is not so much rhythmically precise. You have to make it spoken phrase.
Okay.
More than a sung phrase.
Mm. Yeah.
You have to sing, but you understand what I want to say with it.
Yeah.
Like Hugo Wolf, you know how he found his melody. Do you know about this?
No, this is the first time I've ever sung any poet.
That does not necessarily mean that's the first time that you read about Hugo Wolf.
I don't know much about him.
Okay, Hugo Wolf went with these poems into the woods and exclamated loud so long that he found the melody in the language.
That's great.
And to learn a song by Hugo Wolf, don't learn the melody. Don't learn the melody. Well, learn the melody, learn the music, but first learn the poem. Step one, learn the poem. Step two, learn the poem with the rhythm of the composer. Step three, learn the poem with the right rhythm and the right music.
Yeah, I suppose the question is...
Not the other way around.
Right,
Many singers start with the melody in Hugo Wolf, and so many times we have only Sprachmelodie, speak from the speech, from the language. You see, und willst du deinen Liebsten, is only one note.
Mm.
bam, 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 bam. Ja? Und willst du deinen Liebsten sterben? You see?
Mm, yeah, yeah, yeah.
The same with this third phrase.
Lass von den Schultern
frei sie nieder, wie Fäden sehen sie aus. Okay. Not, wie Fäden sehen sie aus vom yeah. Purem.
Okay, yeah.
Wie Fäden sehen sie aus vom Purem.
Ah, yeah.
Okay, try this third, this phrase. Wie Fäden.
Wie Fäden.
Wie Fäden sehen sie aus von purem Golde, wie goldene Fäden.
You see, Fä, you don't support well, and then Fä.
It's the balance. I am usually too loud when I support and
you
not
know,
on the breath.
First page, recitative.
Yeah.
Second page, so to speak, the aria starts.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah. Kind of.
Yeah.
Kind of an aria.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to have this more stamina, more
mm-hmm.
Not fair. Yeah. It's a very hard note. I know.
Mm.
Yeah.
Okay.
You have to be prepared. You have to prepare it here.
Mm.
First here, then here.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Wie goldene Fäden.
Yeah. You know, it doesn't. This was better.
Yeah.
But it needs a little messa di voce. Mr. Divoci, you understand?
Yeah, 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 I understand.
A little crescendo decrescendo.
Mm.
Otherwise, fe.
Yeah.
Fe. Mm. Yeah?
Yeah.
Schön, very difficult, but try something. Try. Mm. Try and fail.
Okay, yeah.
It's better than not try and fail.
Yeah, I was trying something, but I guess it's not
huh?
the one.
Yeah, but try,
sure.
try.
Okay.
This is a rehearsal.
Mm.
This is not an audition. Yeah. We rehearse something here. No one is here. We are three people.
Sure.
Yeah. Take it as a possibility of trying out things.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah?
Mm.
Okay. Das war sehr gut, Fäden.
Danke.
Okay. Wie goldene.
Wie goldene Fäden, die der Wind bewegt.
Okay. Schön sind sie. Yeah. There is the subito piano.
Yeah.
On Hare.
Yeah.
So how to do it? In making a little crescendo.
Mm-hmm.
Schön sind die.
Yeah.
Okay, try. He wanted to sing Schön sind die Haare because he has done so many times Fäden.
Schön sind die Haare.
No.
Schön sind sie.
Okay.
Schön.
I don't see it. I don't see, yeah. Schön ist diese Träne. Ah, schön sind die Haare. Schön ist diese Träne. Goldfäden. Seidenfäden. Ja. Und willst du deinen Liebsten sterben? Deinen Liebsten? Ja. So, I have to hear it throughout the whole song. Schön sind die.
Schön sind die.
Championship. Wait.
Okay.
Ungezählt. No, no, no.
Okay.
Yeah. Goldfäden, Seidenfäden.
Goldfäden, Seidenfäden.
Hard work, but it pays off.
Yeah.
Very good, very good. Okay.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Merci. Merci beaucoup. Merci infiniment. Non, I can stand up. I can stand up. This was wonderful. What are your impressions? If impressions there are?
There are impressions, certainly, yeah. All the three were, I think, very gifted, and we achieved tiny little progress.
And that's, de la dentelle.
And that's what it should be about, you know?
Yeah.
Because if you think I can change from one moment to the other, 100%, it's impossible.
Baby steps.
You have to, yeah, baby steps.
Baby steps.
You have to take these baby steps and trust. You have to trust somebody that this is right. And then I'm sure progress is coming and development is coming. And yeah.
One step at a time.
One step.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much, Monsieur Holzmeier. Merci beaucoup. Merci. Merci à vous dans la salle d'avoir été. Merci à vous d'avoir été aussi attentifs, aussi présents. Ça aide toujours ceux qui sont sur scène. Merci à la maison, sur le web, où que vous soyez dans le monde. Merci d'avoir été avec nous. Et je vous rappelle qu'il y a une autre masterclass à 19h30 tout à l'heure avec Maestro Richard Bunning et l'animatrice, mon ancienne collègue de Radio-Canada, Sylvia Lécuyer. Et ce sera aussi diffusé sur le web. Alors, bonne fin d'après-midi. À ce soir. Merci. Merci encore.
Merci.
Merci à toi.